Hey everybody, sorry it's been a long time since I did a video. Today's the 12th month of 2018, and I'm having problems with my laptop here. It's probably why I don't use it that much, but anyways, I got Norton Security, and it's I'm also Donald Norton's manager. I guess it manages, I don't know. So anyways, I got a busy day today. If you're good, I'll take you along with me. Just kidding. I'll take you. But, I might be brave and take you to the store with me. Yes, so let's see the snort and manage. Manager, whatever you want to call it down to. I hope it doesn't screw my thing up. Yes, hopefully it doesn't, screwed up. There's enough put down in my I would have to put some stuff on my tablet. All right. Where does the screen help protect you from? Okay. So hopefully this one's better than the last one I had. I had so many. So, yeah, I had McTaff, I had AVG, I had Norton's in the past. I think it's been about a year to 2 years since I had it last. Anyways, it's, some other things there. So, like I said, it's going to be a busy day today for a Wednesday. Oh yes, for a Wednesday. So, I was just telling you, like every other thing, it repeats everything like a advertisement sign outside. It repeats it every time. Yeah, have you ever seen those ones? The Joe ones? I don't know how I think. Aid of a computer changes your ads on there. Yeah, we have a couple here. Instead of the old where they took the glue when they got up there and maybe 20, 30 minutes of putting all that junk up there. Yeah, times have changed, yes. Yes, it did. Times have changed. Got up early. Got up early. Well, if this isn't going to work, I'm going to have to turn this and take everything off it and start from the beginning again. I don't want to do that, but I might have to. So, anyways. It is one hell of a passage. I was it outside. So I am stuff in there. This game. But this could only be. See, this is what I'm talking about. This is what I'm talking about. If anybody. Thing like that, give me a shout out. It's kind of there's the name North and I'm gonna have to put this down somehow because I gotta go and I don't keep my computer on for nobody. I shut her right down. We'll have to close it down soon. Because I get people coming here. Actually, not people, my mom and her boyfriend. It is. I don't know what's going on here. Anyways, I don't use it very much. Everything's there. So I'm going to go get ready and be back. My fancy hat. I do. Anyways, we're gonna wait outside. Yeah, I just wanted to see if I left anything on. I think my inhaler. I have to have my inhaler. Now, let's go. Outside. Where it's actually not too bad. Not too bad at all. It isn't too bad. It must be beautiful outside. So look. Not too shabby. Well, let's get the little girl to come. This is a part two. This is going to be a two-parter. I'm just going to put my gloves in here. Just a... She slipped right there onto the shelf. I'm going to be very, very careful. This is and I don't slightly check the second dose. Anyways, I like looking outside windows. Make sure everything is okay. These windows are full of shit. You wouldn't believe. And, anyways, now it's the power of waiting. This is kind of a slippery. If it's volume up. Great. Anyway, she's probably checking the mail. I'll probably check. Yeah. I'll probably wait for a bit. I'll be waiting for a bit. Because he said they'd be here between 10. But they said they were heading downstairs and a couple of hours. So, anyways, I. Yeah, I'm going to make this two-parter. Actually, probably more than two parts. We'll probably end it soon. So, anyways. Just, oh, yeah. Anyways. We have anyways, I'm going to put you in pause for a sec. Okay, I'm back again. I'm on the river. I was honking. Sure, honking at me. That's for sure. Oh. Nobody here yet for me. Nobody here for me. That's kind of fucking. That's kind of slippery. It is kind of. This is going to be a mild winter. I love it. I love this weather. I can see my house. But I'm not going to tell you the street or the address. So, yeah. Anyways, I'm just, to see how many people are up this in the, well, it's actually, you know what, it's actually not too bad. It's not too bad because I'm not cold. Anyways, I have those heatproof long johns and top for it. It's specially made when you get hot, I was going to sit down, but you know what, after that, but there's one thing I'm not going to do is go into 7-Eleven with you guys. I'm just going to pause you, and I'm not, there's two 7-Eleven and also the bank. But I might be able to can pull it off with Dollar Tree and Dollarama, because it doesn't say anything on there you can't bring down. Yeah, anyways, they should be, they're getting free publicity. anyways, what the heck's this? So, anyways, you know what? I am going to make this part two, okay? So, I'll see you on the other side.